The Tampa Bay Lightning are proud to select from Modo in the Swedish Elite League, Victor Hedman.
This is falling exactly the way the Lightning had hoped, as much as they would have taken Tavares as well. This is a team desperately in need of defense, Bob.
Well, absolutely, Pierre. There's no question about that. To get a 6'6", almost 6'7" defenseman, who at this stage of his career, ironic that we have a Pronger trade to talk about, this guy's not as mean as Chris Pronger, not even close. But in terms of their development at the same age, probably skates better, physically stronger, a better all-round game than Chris Pronger had at the same age. Now, can he evolve into the kind of defenseman Chris Pronger's all about? We'll wait and see, but my goodness, he's got all the tools, Pierre.
Well, Bob, his defensive posture's a lot like Nick Lidstrom. He's not overly physical, but he's really fast. He's got a great stick, and the biggest thing is he knows how to move the puck. But now you're putting him on a defense in Tampa with Andre Mazaros, Paul Ranger, Lucas Krajicek, and Matt Smedy. He is the biggest one of them all. He's the most skilled of them all. And now that gives him a legitimate number one guy. They don't have a number one defenseman out there. Now they do.
Is he a legitimate number one guy this season?
Oh, yeah. He's ready to play. There are only two players in this draft that I think are ready to play. Number one went to the Islanders. Number two just went to Tampa Bay.
Voted by the scouts, the most ready to step in and play in the National Hockey League. The scouts that TSN surveyed, Victor Hedman. This is the guy who's played two full years in the Swedish Elite League. He's a very mature guy on and off the ice. Lived on his own, actually lives with, has a live-in girlfriend for the past 2 years in Ornskjoldvik in northern Sweden. Plans to come over and set up shop with her here. And this is a guy whose maturity factor playing 21 minutes on average against men in the Swedish Elite League for the past 2 years. So, yeah, the NHL's a big jump up from the Swedish Elite League, but this is a special athlete.
No, and now you look at Tampa Bay. Now they've got Steven Stamkos. They've got Daniil Cavalier for now. They've got Marty St. Louis. And now they've got the key component on the back end. This is very good news if you're a fan of the Tampa Bay Lightning. He's a 12 to 15-year player, barring injury, and he will make a gigantic difference for this team. I love what you said, Bob. He is clearly the most NHL-ready guy.
Peter Forsberg told us, when he was over playing last year,
best Swedish defenseman since Nick Lidstrom.
He practiced against him for a year and a half and said he was almost impossible to beat in practice. So that's high praise from one of the greatest Swedish players of all time. For the number two overall pick in this draft, Victor Hedman, who is sitting down now with our James Duffy. James?
Thank you very much, guys. Victor Hedman wanted to be a goaltender when he was young, and then his mom made him a deal that she'd buy him a new helmet if he tried defense instead. Pretty good deal, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. I have a lot of thanks to give to my mom. I mean, she got me to play D, so I have a lot of thanks to give to her.
Yeah, I know you want to come and play in the NHL next year. I know Tampa wants you. Are you apprehensive at all about having to play potentially a major role in a team that had some serious defensive issues last year?
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to that. I mean, the team struggled a little bit last year. I'm really looking forward to help the team next year, and I'm more than happy to be on the Tampa Bay Lightning squad.
Brian, you have two vocal owners who don't always agree on everything, to say it mildly. Did that affect the decision-making process here?
No, not at all. We're completely in agreement on this pick, and we're thrilled to have Victor be part of the organization. Everybody knows, James, last year our struggles really started with our back end. So to be able to add a player of this caliber, to add Victor to our roster, we're extremely pleased.
Would you have taken Victor first overall if you were in that position?
We'll never know the answer to that. We're very thrilled to have him as part of our organization.